We at the video shoot right now in New York City, and me and Akon, record's called One. It's about to be crazy in America, across the world. You know, One, talking about a chick, ride or die.
Come on, man, the streets.
Classic ghetto love story, but to the highest power. You know what I mean? So we here shooting the video. The album comes out April 7th. Album is called Jose 2. Jealous One Still Envy 2. It's all good.
What it is, what it does. DJ Christian, Terror Era, the squad. We the best turntable assassins. You know what it is. We in New York City right now. The One, you know what I'm saying? Fat Joe, Akon, smash, hit single, top 40, rhythmic, urban. It's going to be all over the world, all over America. You know what it is. Shout out to my man Macho. Shout out to Alco. Shout out to Joey Crack Don. Hit me up, myspace.com/DJChristian13. We catch on that grind with Joe all over the world this summer. When you in Florida, wild987.fm. If you listen anywhere in the world, I mean, mixtapes, clubs, radio, we shut it down. You know what it is. Shout out to the homie Khaled, DJ Christian, product of society. You feel me?
What's up, Trick or Treaches? I've been here, Naughty by Nature style, you know what I mean? We still on the road, like last we came off with Akon right here. We was in Australia, tearing it down, man. Worldwide, 150 shows a year since 91. If you ain't feel it, you ain't touch it, right? We do this. Hollywood, yo.
Yeah, man, it's the boy with a billion bars, large amount. D-Block, gangster click, y'all know what it is, man. Next generation popping it off. Product of society, man. Y'all already know what it is, man. I'm definitely a product of my society. You know what I'm saying? Real street shit going on over here, man. We out here right now at Joe and Akon's video shoot. Doing it real big, man. Got my man out here. Always good with you. You dig?
Yeah, I'm trying to hurry up.
Come on, dude,
with
this bullshit.
Copy that.
Special
on
artist Cocoa Sarai.
What up, Cocoa? Keep dark skin
alive, baby.
You already know.
You already know. You need more dark skin chicks in the business, man.
I'm trying to go in hard with her right now.
Well, right now we are in Kim's Cleaners, and Akon just walked in, and he needed his shirt steamed, and he did it himself. We're on scene at the video shoot. We all need One, Fat Joe featuring Akon. And his manager asked me what I do. I told him I sing. He said sing. So I sang. And that was it.
They got the high power steamers over here. I said that shit
out.
I don't know nothing about that.
It's not on.
That's
good.
You already do it yourself?
You about to do it yourself?
Don't do that.
Getting this professional right now.
That's what you do. Easy to do to work with.
That's my artist right there. That's
Akon
manager.
Nice to meet you.
The artist. What you do?
Sing.
Sing, go.
Coming home one day and my girls be yimming the rain. It's coming down hard, I see him. For the very first time I see her, so that's her. For a moment my heart stopped as I watched the man I call my own. Hugging and kissing on some girl I do not know. My mind is racing, my girl is flipping. My heart is breaking because she's with him. I feel like crying, but I ain't trying to let him see. He should be crying over me. I'm a soldier, this is love. Exposure, it's over. Niggas ain't shit. I should've known right from the start. You would go and break my heart.
You did the writing?
Yeah.
I
got caught on the iron and shit. That's some real shit.
Right?
My nigga always on the iron.
Man, I love New York City, man. All these guys, man, they some of the greatest. Yo, let me, hold on, Swaggerville, man. Swaggerville, can I get some love? This that dude right here, man. That's Swaggerville in the flesh, man. Fuck Machiavelli, fuck the bigger belly nigga. Swaggerville, man. My dude TA right here, man. Straight up like that, man. You already know, man. It's so much. You know what I mean? From NC all the way to New York, man. You know what I mean?
They know the kid. Everything great.
So,
yeah, I'm on my man Joey Crack album. I'm on that Jose 2. song called Congratulations and another song called Ice Cream. Me and my man Joey Crack and Rico. And on that Congratulations, it's me and my man Joey Crack and Rico Love. So y'all niggas prepared, understand what I'm doing. Making big moves, 09, TS, Terra, never, you already know. You know, Terra, Era, you already know, man.
You know what I'm saying? Your boy T's, man. I appreciate y'all doing this thing for us, man. The Drama Talent Agency, man, I told you to get at us.
That's funny.
Yo, I
What up, what it is, what it does, DJ Christian. Right now, you tuned into Product of Society, Street Entertainment. We live in the streets right now, you feel me? Terra Era.
Okay. I just saw Akon. How was very sexy, very nice.
What do you think of Akon's ironing skills?
Oh, the best.
It's good to be around artists, right? And they're not cocky and they just, he's just cool, like on some.
I think he's kind of nice. Like, he got real busy and he did it really, really fast. He did it really, really fast. He's real down to earth, y'all. Real, real down to earth. Seems like a real cool dude.
Shout out to Carolina Duke playing tonight. Ty Lawson, I see you, baby.
Gonna be on tour with Joe. Starting next month, anywhere all around from America to overseas. Homie's going to Brazil tomorrow, as a matter of fact. So we basically out here grinding for real. You know what I mean?
They're gonna be like, damn, everybody, I had Akon in here. Y'all, he was doing the clothes. She goes, start speaking all her friends overseas.
I'll be walking in.
Where she from?
Akon, you 2 minutes?
Disrespectful.
I'm sorry.
And it's still recording.
Copy.
It is?
No, she did.
Recording
the floor. It's okay.
Yeah. Hey, John, get her information. I'll have something special for her.
Product of Society Street Entertainment. The new album, April 7th. You got Lil' Kim on there, Fabulous on there. Raekwon is Chef. T-Pain. Con. Weezy. Besides that, you know, it's working, man. I got an artist named OZ. We're working on a Terror Squad album. Also, I got a female artist, R&B singer, working on her stuff, too. My man Lil Al, he got his artist, Cocoa, right here. Cocoa, say what's up.
What's up? Cocoa Sarai.
So she in the building. Absolutely, it's crack, bitch. We in the building. Listen, man, if it ain't hit mania, if it ain't that hit mania, you know, we get stuck in New York trying to impress all the other rappers, just spitting, you know, lyrics and all that. Just make some real big songs, man. Make some hit records. You know, that's pretty much what you got to do if you want to succeed in this game, man.
Product of Society, man. Street Entertainment. Now I mean, large amounts of Boy the Billion Boss. It's New York, man. We back. Stand the fuck up.
New Jersey, Tri-State. East Coast to West Coast, worldwide music, man. And this is what we do. We got our family for life, you see this? We're gonna take it back to the days where you ain't gotta make a record and diss somebody to come out. You know what I mean? Try to blow your shit up. Keep the good relations with your family and they gonna be here for years. We 18 years in the game strong and we love our peoples and they love us back. And you see what it gets you. It always gets you that flavor, yo. You know what I mean?